Hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to tell you why we call Python language as a Python and what was the reason behind it. Okay, let's see. Well, Python, as we know, we know that Python is a programming language and it was developed by Guido van Rossum. Well, when the Guido van Rossum was developing this, he was also reading the published script from Monty Python's Flying Circus, and it was a BBC comedy series from the 1970s, and it was really funny and a good one. Let me show you a small clip from that series and come back again.
This man is Ernest Scribbler, manufacturer of jokes. In a few moments he will think of the funniest joke in the world, and as a result he will die laughing. It was obvious the joke was lethal. No one could read it and live. Scribbler's mother, alarmed by the unusual sounds of merriment, entered the room and found what was apparently a suicide note.
I hope it was funny for you as well. And well, let's come on the point. Well, when Rossum thought, he decided a name that was short, unique and slightly mysterious. So he decided to call it as a Python language. That's it.